So TME is the full name of TME is Transfer Multisort Electronic. So basically this is a company from Poland. The company started almost 30 years back in a very small shop. They started the company, and after years of time working together, they developed the company very well, and now we are in we are supplying globally all over the world. We have 11 offices around the world. We have offices all over the Europe, and now we have new office in China as well. So yes, we are electronic distribution. We are into electronic distribution of electronic components, and we are doing the online business. So it's completely an online business, and we have a web portal. We have products online available. Over 250,000 products we have in our stock. More than that, from over 900 suppliers. Globally, we are purchasing from different suppliers. Yeah, it's a quite good business for us.
How does TME come up as a brand in Nepal?
So for the Asia Pacific, I will tell you that I am the responsible for market in India. For the Asia Pacific, we have different managers. As I told you, we have office in China. So we have a manager for China market. So they are taking care of the business in China as well. Similarly, we have a manager for different countries, for other Asian countries, Korea, Malaysia, Indonesia, Vietnam. So we have managers for there. And our main idea is to become a first choice distributor. See, so we can approach to the customers via exhibitions. We are taking part of different exhibitions all over the Asia Pacific. We were in last year, we were in Japan. Again, next month we will be in Korea. So yes, this is our approach to reach many customers, because exhibition is the best way to reach many customers. Second part is that we are always connecting with individual customers individually. Like, we are visiting them, we are telling them, giving them our information, our offers, what we are selling about, and we are keeping contact with them individually as well. So it makes a good relation with the customer. They will not forget us, but they will continuously buy from us. It will improve our sales. This is our main focus on Asia Pacific.
How does TME look India as a market, and what are the strategies you are following to build your brand in India?
So for India specifically, our strategy is that similar strategy, not different than other countries. Our strategy is to focus on customer, each and every customer. We are focusing from even lower individual distributors to high end customers as well. We are connecting with manufacturers. We want to connect with other industrial suppliers or manufacturers, offices as well, facilities as well, colleges, schools, so where we can give information to youngsters. So this is our approach to customers. Also, similarly, we are taking part in exhibitions like Electronica India, some other exhibitions in Bangalore or Noida, and we are also taking part. We are also going to the customers to meet with customers individually. I am personally coming to the customers to their offices, meeting with them, having some dinner time, discussing on business, how we can improve the business, what are their requirements. This is our approach to improve the business in India.
What are the products you are showcasing in Electronic India?
So yes, from now we have multiple products. We have a different variety of products from different product groups. We have cables available there. We have from relays, we have contactors from automation department. We have some fans available from the EBM pubs, switches available. We have some push button switches. Also, we are in workplace equipment. So for testing purposes, we have multimeters. We have soldering irons. We also work in the soldering stations. What we more have is connectors. We are very strong in connectors, so we have different connectors from different manufacturers. So yes, these are the products which we are showing in our stand.
Thank you so much, Prabhu Raj. Thank you. thank you for the information and all the best for TME.
Thank you very much.